Flex rock star. Ray Wilson is stepping out of the office and into a shaggy wig for his new comedy, The Rocker.
He's dry.
That's the kind of true rock star behavior you'll see on set. Ray Wilson's new flick. And his character proves it's never too late to make it big.
Former heavy metal drummer and kicked out of a heavy metal band right before they skyrocket. But I get another chance at fame by joining my high school nephew's kind of alternative garage rock band.
And the lead singer of the band, real-life pop star Teddy Geiger, who seems to have caught the acting bug.
Acting is definitely cool, and I've done a show with Tom Chandler. I did that, and I've done this, and I really like it, and I'm not opposed to doing more acting in the future, but actually, I definitely like to do that.
And with the Rocker cast full of young up-and-comers like Teddy, Emma Stone, and Josh Gad, you know the vibe on set is all rock and roll.
And every time the camera rolls, something else comes out of somebody's mouth, and every time the camera doesn't roll, something else comes out of everybody's mouth. It is a lot of fun happening.
There's a big roof over there. A big crane there, too. I'm going to be up on that roof. I fall off of it. I've been doing a lot of stunts. The other night at 5 in the morning, repeatedly, I had to ride a bicycle into a swimming pool. That's the kind of movie this is. Now,